Hello everyone, I'm Pacific the Casual Gamer. Welcome back to another video, and real quick, if you want to support the channel, go ahead and purchase the computer monitor stand. It's in the description below. But we're going to talk about something that I think is important to me, and that is fakers are everywhere. Now, what is a faker? A faker is someone who, to me, talk big, but they don't have results to show it. Example, I am an entrepreneur. Well, do you have a business? No! Well, that's not an entrepreneur, it's just someone who says they are, right? So fakers are everywhere, right? There's a difference between being a good parent and just being a parent. There's a difference between having a marriage and having a good marriage, right? Very clear. Some of the language these people use is, I was just doing that, right? I was just teaching. I was just being a mom. I'm just a mom. It's like, yeah, but you're a bad mom. Or, yeah, you're a good mom. You're a bad teacher. Yeah, you're a good teacher, right? Results are everything. One of the things I like about Rainbow Six Siege is I'm a good player. Well, do you know this map? No. Can you play Thatcher? No. Who are your ops? The only operator I play is Ash. Excuse me? You said you're a good player. The only character you play is Ash. Right? We like to make fun of Ash here in the Siege community. So, there's a fake Rainbow Sixer right there. Right? Martial arts. Are you a black belt? Yeah. Okay, go ahead and show me a curriculum for this belt. I bought my belt on eBay. Are you special forces? No, but I bought the patch. Can you run 2 miles? No. Come on. Right? So, with that being said, I like to audit a lot of the people that I meet. There's a reason I only play with 2 people on Xbox. Because the other people I want to play with are never on Xbox. And other people that I don't like to play with are pretty big fakers. Okay? Very simple. It's the way it is. And it's like, fakers do this. Okay, fakers are fake because, very simple, they're insecure about something. Right? They have to show off how big they are because they need other people's attention and this and that. Okay, if you're not a faker, this is a good audit to see if you are a faker. If you're not a faker, you don't need that. Very simple. You know your own work ethic. You know your own status. You know your own results. And you know how to make them better. Right? Fake YouTubers. I'm a YouTuber. Well, you've only made 10 videos. But I have 100 subscribers. Yeah, because you commented on their channel sub for sub. But I have 1,000 views. Yeah, 900 of them are bot. That says fake. Fake, 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 fake. Okay? Then you have other people. I'm a YouTuber. I got 100 videos. 24 subscribers. But to me, the subscribers don't matter. Right? They just dev the videos. That's a real YouTuber right there. They just care about the videos. Right? I took freaking karate for 10 years. That's a real karate person. I played baseball for 9 years. That's a real baseball player. I didn't hit MLB though. That's still a real baseball player because they're not saying, oh, I should be in the MLB. They're like, I just didn't work hard enough to make it. That is a real baseball player. Okay? Yeah, I was married to this guy for 4 years and then he died. But we were happy together. And you see all these pictures of them smiling, and then you ask the people that were part of this marriage, they're like, oh yeah, like all the parents are like, yeah, they were happy together. Their kids are like, yeah, my mom and dad were happy together. It's like, yeah, that was a real marriage for 4 years until the husband died. I know that's like a sad story, but this is what I mean, guys. Learn the skills to audit people. Learn the skills to figure out if they're fakers, because let me be honest with you. 90 to 99% of people are fake. 1 in 10, I think, is like a generous number to say 1 in 10 people are not fake. But you can also teach them that not being fake around you is okay, and then it builds a good habit, right? A lot of the times I'll find, every once in a while, not very often, I catch my mom or dad or my sister saying something, and I'm like, I try to talk to them in a way to where they don't have to be that way around me. They can just be genuine. And I try to do that, and it works sometimes, and other times it absolutely fails. But, hey. So that's all I have to say about this video, guys. Topic I want to talk about a lot If you enjoyed, you can tell me in the comments below. Subscribe if you're new for more videos on life and everything. I'm the 19-year-old life coach, guys. Here we go. Yeah, if someone's, like, under, like, frickin' 57, they ain't a life coach. I don't know. 19-year-old life coach. I'm Pacific the Couch Gamer. I suck just as bad as you do at video games, and I'll see you in the next episode, stream, or vlog of whatever I decide to make.